A cousin of the white trillium, the red trillium is distinguished by its deep maroon color. In springtime, it can be spotted in maple stands whether the soil is rich or poor. The very unpleasant odor given off by its flowers attracts insects, which pollinate the plant and spread its fruit. The red trillium takes at least 10 years to produce its first bloom.